Indian tennis player Ramkumar Ramanathan stunned top-seeded Luca Nardi to advance to the quarterfinals of the Bengaluru Open Challenger event on Wednesday. Ramanathan lost the first set 6-1 and was staring at an exit, but rallied to win the next two sets 6-4, 6-4 to script what is a memorable upset win. Nardi, it is worth noting, was also the top seed in the Chennai Challenger event, but ended up losing the final to Sumit Nagal.